everyone. Here in this question, it is asked that if the members of the class Myxozoa, these are absent, what would happen to the aquatic community? And there are four options.